who's gonna. Okay, I'll just trying to do the easy stuff first to get it out of the way. I say that, but it's not really the case. This is not a garbage can. You can tell when a tray hasn't been used, it gets on the stringer. And it's on the stringer, so I know it hasn't been used. Tray comes through as if there's a rare occasion that they just didn't touch it. See, watch this. Garbage. So easy. Okay. Instruments falling all over it. That doesn't go in an ortho. That doesn't go in an ortho tray. I think this goes right here, where it's supposed to go. See how messy this one is. What is that? Okay. No stringer. This is not where the stringer goes. I go there because I know it's there, but that's not where it goes. It'd be nice if it was in the tray where it belongs. And it locked. I used to really love Daikon too. Some of them locked. Okay. What is that? Sorry about that. I don't trust that these extra instruments even go with this tray, so it's almost pointless to even string it, not knowing where they go. But we'll assume they go in this tray. Unused tray. That's a rare occasion. Usually they open it anyways. Cool. Unused tray. So I'm addressing the mess. That's what I was doing. Because I won't record the cleaning part. So we got scopes. I'll assume that these instruments go here. Assume. There was no stringer because there is no stringer. run these through the washer. Just moving them out of the way for now. This apart and that's a majority of the mess. Okay, so now that's the mess. Yeah, you can't really mess up the DNC. Okay, that's the mess. Everything else will just kind of get ran through because they probably didn't use this, but say for instance this tray specifically, let's just make an example. You got a towel, for example, you've got the two dirty instruments that go in the tray. So in turn, I wash those two instruments and then like put them back where they go. Like no confusion. I just don't understand why they just get piled like this. Yeah, I don't get that.